Here is how you can fix the iPhone's charging but percentage not increasing issue for old or new iPhones. If your iPhone shows that it's charging but the battery percentage is not increasing, you can try only 4 processes to solve your issue. Solution 1, check this setting. Open Settings, scroll down, tap Battery Health and Charging. Make sure to turn on the Optimized Battery Charging option. If it's already turned on, then turn it off and then try it back on. After that, please restart your iPhone. Solution 2, please check the charging cable and power adapter. Make sure the charging cable and power adapter are working properly. Try a different cable or adapter to see if that solves the problem. Solution 3, clean the charging port. Sometimes dirt or debris can accumulate in the charging port, preventing the cable from making a proper connection. Use a soft bristled brush or toothbrush to clean the charging port gently. Solution 4, if none of the above steps works, go to Settings, scroll down, General, scroll down, tap Reset, tap Erase All Content in Settings. Keep in mind that this will erase all data and settings from your iPhone, so make sure to back up your data first. If none of these steps works, you may need to take your iPhone to an Apple store or authorized service provider for further assistance. Thanks for watching.